Welcome to Civil Engineering Shylusupdates. Construction cost of 600 square feet house. I have calculated in Excel sheet and going to present it for you. For paid collaboration, contact this email ID shylusupdates@gmail.com. Now let's start. Material. What are all the materials required about the details in first column? Then current market rate in second column. For 600 square feet house, how much materials are required about the details in third column? Then in fourth column, total amount. First, cement. The current market rate of cement is rupees 360 per bag. For 600 square feet house, 320 bags of cement is required. Total amount for cement is rupees 1,15,000. Next, steel TMT bars. The current market rate of steel is rupees 75,000 per ton. For 600 square feet house, 2.5 ton of steel is required. Total amount for steel is rupees 1,87,500. M sand. Rupees 4,000 per unit. For 600 square feet house, 11 units of M sand is required. Total amount for M sand is rupees 44,000. P sand. Rupees 4,500 per unit. For 600 square feet house, 7 units of P sand is required. Total amount for P sand is rupees 31,500. These M sand and P sand amount varies, depends on place. Gravel, rupees 2,500 per unit. For 600 square feet house, 20 units of gravel is required. The total amount for gravel is rupees 50,000. 20 mm aggregate, rupees 3,000 per unit. For 600 square feet house, 8 units of 20 mm aggregate is required. So the total amount is rupees 24,000. 40 mm aggregate, rupees 3,000 per unit. For 600 square feet house, 2 units of 40 mm aggregate is required. The total amount for 40 mm aggregate is rupees 6,000. Bricks. Rupees 11 per brick. For 600 square feet house, 11,000 numbers of bricks are required. So the total amount is rupees 1,21,000. Next, woodwork cost. For main door, rupees 25,000, which is a teak wood door. This cost varies based on the door design. So the total cost is 25,000. Which can be up to 30,000 also. Frame for main door amount is rupees 10,000. This cost varies based on thickness of frame. The cost is 10,000. Bedroom door, rupees 6,000 for one bedroom door. Since it is a 2 BHK house, 2 bedroom doors are required. So the total amount is rupees 12,000. Frame. Rupees 7,000 for one bedroom door frame. This frame cost varies based on thickness of frame. Total amount is rupees 14,000. Bathroom door, rupees 4,000 for one bathroom door. For two doors, the amount is rupees 8,000. Window, rupees 7,000 for one window. For six windows, the amount is rupees 42,000. Next, electrical work, rupees 70,000. Plumbing work, rupees 60,000. Floor tiles, the current market rate is rupees 50 per square feet. For 600 square feet, the amount is rupees 30,000. Wall tiles, rupees 50 per square feet. Wall tiles is required for 300 square feet. The amount is rupees 15,000. Septic tank, 1 lakh. Water tank cost rupees 1 lakh. Borewell cost rupees 70,000. Compound wall cost rupees 50,000. Other miscellaneous cost rupees 1 lakh. These cost all approximate cost. When we add all those costs, we get the total material cost as rupees 12,85,000. These are all the material cost. Now let's see about labor cost. Labor cost for construction is rupees 400 per square feet. For 600 square feet house, the amount is rupees 2,40,000. Next, labor cost for electrical and plumbing work. So rupees 60 per square feet. For 600 square feet house, the labor cost is rupees 40,000. Next, labor cost for woodwork, which can be 30,000. Labor cost for painting work, which can be 25,000. When we add this labor cost amount, we get the total labor cost as rupees 3,35,000. When we add this total material cost and this total labor cost, we get the grand total cost as rupees 16,20,000. In 2024, 1 square feet rate is rupees 2,000. As per this calculation, the total amount comes between 16 lakh to 17 lakh. But one thing you should remember that don't start your house construction work with just these 16 lakh to 17 lakhs. Because I have given you only the main construction cost. Other mandatory cost also there which you have to consider, like building approval cost, EB connection cost, design fees for your house, syntax tank cost, false ceiling cost, interior works cost, main gate cost, granite cost and many more. It is necessary to consider these costs also while calculating the budget for your house construction work. Rate differs based on the quality of materials. The rates given in this video is only for normal quality materials and it is not for branded quality material. And also for electrical and plumbing work, I have given a normal material rates. If you choose branded materials, the rates are even higher than this. I hope this video is helpful to you. If you want this free PDF of 600 square feet house 2024 construction cost, kindly check the description box given below. If you like this video, kindly do subscribe Civil Engineering Shylusupdates. Thank you.